I'm feeling freaking crazy tonight. We got some crazy neighbors across the street, for sure they're crackheads, but sometimes they like to argue in the front yard. They wrestle around in the front yard, some man or wife, I guess it's his wife, but sometimes you gotta check on every now and then if you hear something strange going on outside. So just gotta make sure they're not in the front yard wrestling. The cops and ambulance have come over there so many times. But welcome back to the YouTube channel. Thank y'all for sharing the past videos, commenting, liking, and just viewing them. Just keep doing that. I appreciate it. But yeah, do that to this video as well. We're back for a shoulder day. Shoulder day is the best day, unless you're Tanner. His favorite days are leg days. But shoulder day today, gonna move some heavy weight. We got just a bowl of rice. I just got back for football practice, so need to get some carbs in before this workout, so we're gonna eat a bowl of rice for this carb, bro. Honestly, behind a little bit, so I might eat a sandwich before I go too. We have to say about this shoulder day, Tanner.
I'm freaking stoked, man. You know why? You know why I'm stoked? Because I have baby shoulders. Bad.
You don't have boulder shoulders yet.
I got baby shoulders. I'm trying to get like Mason.
Dude, so you know the music that I've been putting on these videos?
Yeah.
It's about Tevez. He dropped a new song the 19th. Here, I'll go get my phone real quick.
Okay.
It's called Immortals. I haven't listened to it yet, so we're about to listen to it for the first time. Let's see what it's talking about. Alright, this might be the song for this video. It might. I'm kind of digging it. See my new ride that I got out there, bro?
No.
I'd love to come show you. Check this out. See this hot ride, little son? I'm about to start riding this around, bro. About to develop these legs like no other. I'm about to ride this to class, bro.
But have C-bump thighs, huh?
Dude, you ain't lying. Dude, it's squatting like, what? Six plates on each side on
the pendulum.
Dude, you know I got this chain on it. This thing ain't getting stolen, old son. Let me test ride this for you, bro. So she fucked me for my money. I'll race you to the gym. You in your car and me on this. I bet I beat you.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
I bet I will beat you, bro.
We'll do it.
All right, we're gonna do it.
All right, I have a GoPro you can put on your head.
Are you ready to get beat?
Let's do it, son.
How far do you think that is over there? Mile? Mile and a half?
I don't know.
I'm gonna beat you, bro. You ready, Chris?
Let's do it.
ま喧騒まみれこの街の演奏玉たまま一度ついておいで世界中魅了するほどに豪華なジャパン一番ジャンプランサーうちらの出番テリヤキボーイズ in the place to be 見せてやろうオリジナル VIP
Many many diamonds dangling Bag full of money we stranglingHate me, fry me, bake me, try me All the above cause you can't get in I don't want no problem Because me professional Make you shake your kids, thank you Haters take it personal
Like a Canada tight heads out
I beat you
Shut up!
I beat you, I'm here first bro
Cause I'm getting you on camera
Who's here first? Me, I beat you bro I beat you My legs are burning
My legsare burning so bad. I'm glad this ain't a leg day because my quads are burning.
Maybe that's what you need to do on leg days.
No, but I'm definitely riding this off more often throughout Arkadelphia because I mean, it's not a big town. So, I'm gonna do it.
Do it, son. Do it. Alright. It's big on the 12 of UA. But I shake the room. Swerve.
Alright, we're back at A-Town. We're gonna start off the shoulder, boulder shoulder day with a little dumbbell press. We're switching that up from the machine. Come over here with the dumbbells. We're gonna do 4 sets of 10 at this.
That hurt.
Right here, we're gonna go snatches. Just kidding, bro.
I'm working out by myself, man.
No, we're gonna do freaking. Gosh, what? My mind just went freaking blank. My mind with the name of it.
So, front raise?
Oh yeah, we're doing front raises.
Yeah.
High pulls, front raise, whatever you want to call it. We're gonna do 4x10 on these front raises right here for our next movement of the Boulder Shoulder Chronicles. Gentlemen, the hat is backwards. The real work is about to begin now. I'm feeling freaking crazy tonight.Hydration is key.It is the best water in Arkadelphia.
Yeah, facts.
If you think I'm lying, come try it for yourself. All right, so for this next exercise, we're gonna do cable side lateral raise. Really focus, we'll go wider on this and really focus on using our delts. We're gonna do 4x12 of these. Hey, is this your favorite song?
It actually is.
You want a piece of it, bro?
You don't want a piece of it.
I want the whole thing, old son.
You have to save me for later, motherfucker. You can't even finish me.
What, are you like a Thanksgiving meal or something?
Yeah.
Alright, well, for our next shoulder exercise, we're going to do dumbbell lateral raise, 4x10, and then I'll superset that with seated dumbbell lateral raise, 4x12 on that. We're going to go lighter.On the superset, and then just really focus on the delts and really burn them out. All right, the last shoulder exercise for tonight is rear delt flies. Just gonna end it with hitting our rear delts. We're gonna do 4x12 of these, and it's a wrap for tonight. You know what, Tanner? I'm not actually done yet.
Oh, yeah?
I'm feeling frisky, so I want to end it with bicep and tricep superset. Over on the tables, follow me. Biceps, I'm gonna do straight bar curl over here on the cables. I'm just gonna freaking rep it out. Put it on. We'll start right there. I'm gonna do it until failure. Superset for tricep. It's gonna be a big bar push down. Going to failure again.
Big shake for a big guy.
Oh wow, you couldn't finish it? That's so soft.
I could have almost puked.
All right, well that's Tanner's protein shake. And then this is my final edition of my protein shake. All right, now that is a plate full of spaghetti. I looked at my like calories and stuff after I made my protein shake, and it wasn't as much as I thought I was for the day, so actually I ate a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in between the spaghetti and the protein shake, and I had to make 4 servings of spaghetti to hit my macros for the day. But yeah, so that's what I'm eating post meal of the workout session at the gym. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share this video. I really appreciate y'all doing that, the ones that have been doing that right now. And that's it for today's shoulder workout.